Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this fourth session of this seminar. My name is Kurt Godfrey-Coxon. I work as a communication advisor at the High North Center. I know that the term High North may seem strange for some of you, but in Norway we prefer to say the High North than saying Arctic. Arctic is icebergs, ice and all that cold stuff. While the High North is people, value creation, business, warmth and happiness. Therefore, we say the High North. And actually, at the University of Trondheim, we have, so to say, created the High North Group. We have the High North Center, High North News, we have the conference, High North Dialogue, and of course the High North Group also highlight this conference. With this fourth session focusing on safety and security in the High North and knowledge development in relation to these issues. How does research contribute to cooperation and development? How can it contribute even more? The first speaker is working especially on research regarding preparedness as a project leader for the MARPAT project. Odd Jarborg is a professor at the Business School, University of Nordland. The floor is yours, Odd Jarborg.